Touring the airport, one can observe sanitizer dispensers set up at the entrance. Floors are also marked for social distancing at 1.5 meters. The arrival hall and some facilities are also being expanded and revamped.
We are working closely with all the role players, including the central government. We have indicated that 15th of July to 15th of August is a period, so we are in close consultation with the central government and others to formally announce a date. So as of now, I cannot give you a specific date.
Tourism director Sam Shikongo says the tourism sector has been severely affected by the COVID-19 outbreak, resulting in substantial job losses, and that reopening air routes would mitigate the situation.
It is the result of many meetings between the private sector, and with private sector there are those that are emerging and those that are established, and then the Namibia Tourism Board, Airports Company, Air Namibia, and the Ministry. And together, we crafted a tourism revitalization strategy that is going to give meaning or the implementation modality for what His Excellency Dr. Hage Geingob, the President of Namibia, has outlined, that we shall have a pilot phase.
Full details of the reopening of the airport will be availed in due course.